很多人都怕世界末日来临。
Many people are afraid of the end of the world coming.
到底世界末日是真的吗
？Is it true that the world will end?
是不是你判断假的呢
？Why do you hope that it's not true?
如果假的，你就犯罪比较平安，对吗
？Is it true that the world is not going to end? You are going to sin.
世界末日就包含一个最后的审判总结的问题了。
Because the end of the world carries with the implication of the final judgment.
一个好的财政不怕查账的。
A good treasurer will not be afraid of audit.
你如果怕查账，就表示你钱财是有问题啦。
If you're afraid of the auditor, that means that you're not
very good. 最后的查账。
It's the last auditing.
这是很严肃的事情。
It's something very solemn.
这个 eschatological consciousness.
So 这个是最后的末世论。
末世论的这种觉悟性。
So the consciousness from eschatology.
神放在人里面。
Is what God has placed in our heart.
你相信物质是永恒的。
You believe that matter will last forever.
我告诉你，你是迷信的。
Let me tell you that you're being superstitious.
太阳虽然用原子能爆炸的原因来发光发热
，although the sun gives out its light from atomic explosion，
照着物理的估计
，by estimation of physics，
发出这么多的光，这么大的热
，to for it to have so much light and so much heat，
每一秒钟需要600万吨的材料。
6,000 tons of material has to be consumed every second.
怎么会永远烧不完?
How can it be forever?
有一天会烧完。
One day it will extinguish itself.
世界末日是一定要来的。
So the end of the world will surely come.
啊，如果这样我就不怕，因为太阳会烧很久的。
They say, I'm not afraid it will burn forever.
不但外界的因素啊。
Not only external factors are involved.
内界的因素。
There are also internal factors.
很可能人的聪明把人的前途误掉了。
And maybe our future is gone because of our own intelligence.
第一粒原子弹 Manhattan Project 爆炸的时候
，When the first atomic bomb exploded in the Manhattan Project，
一些很重要的科学家来看炸的情形到底是怎么样。
There are many important scientists there observing the event.
他们在美国 Nevada 的那一个州很荒，这个很虚空的、很这个荒野的这个地方的远远的看。
And they were watching it from the desert in Nevada from a distance.
在很远的空旷的地界，他们看到像那一个这个什么，叫做蘑菇的那个烟爆炸上去，腾上天空的时候。
And suddenly they saw this big crowd, the mushroom crowd.
那个时候 ，Oppenheimer 在那边。
And Oppenheimer was there.
有一个科学家说。
And one of the scientists asked him,
"My God,"
he said, 我的上帝。
We human being had created hell for ourselves.
我们人类已经为自己制造了地狱。
科学家讲这句话。
This is what the scientists say.
所以世界末日不一定要等太阳烧完的。
So the end of the world did not come when the sun runs out of energy.
可能你把自己烧得比它烧完更快。
Maybe you burn yourself up first.
所以世界末日一定有的。
So the end of the world will surely come.
那是总体的。
And that is summary statement.
个体的来说。
But individually,
你死的那一天就是你的世界。
When you die, that's also your end of the world.
一定世界末日要来的。
So surely it will come.
我不知道你预备了没有。
I'm not sure whether you're prepared.
上帝从哪里来
？Where did God come from?
好了，我不要再答这个笨问题了。
I'm not going to answer this again.